सो हेलो गाइज, आई एम शील सोलंकी एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर इन बेस्ट ऑफ योर हेल्थ. सो टू डू अ पर्टिकुलर एक्सपेरिमेंट वी नीड फाइव बेसिक थिंग्स: एम, एपरेचर्स, देन प्रोसीजर, ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड एट लास्ट कंक्लूजन. सो वी विल फॉलो दिस फाइव बेसिक थिंग्स टू डू द एक्सपेरिमेंट. सो द बेसिक एम ऑफ माई एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू लर्न अबाउट द सर्फेस टेंशन ऑफ वॉटर and how soap break down the surface tension of water. So let us start our first experiment. So to do this, all you need is water, then a shallow bowl, then ordinary black pepper and liquid dish soap. First, what to do? Cover the bottom of the shallow bowl with water. After adding water to the bowl, add some paper flakes across the surface of the water. So guys, you can clearly see that due to the surface tension of water, the paper flakes are floating on water. So guys, now put your finger in the center of the dish and see what happens. So you probably got some paper flakes stuck to your hand. So now consider that these flakes stuck to your finger are germs. So what to do next? Now dip your finger in the liquid dish soap that we have here. Dip your finger in the liquid dish soap. And now dip that soapy finger in the center of the dish and see what happens. Wow! You can see that your soapy finger chased the flakes to the edges of the plate. So, what would you conclude from this experiment? So guys, we can conclude from this experiment that soap is formulated in such a way that it breaks the surface tension of water, which is why it is so effective on dirty dishes. And it is the reason why we use soap to wash the dirty dishes. And this experiment went viral when COVID-19 hit, and it made essential to teach the proper way to wash our hands. While washing our hands, the same process is followed to remove our germs. And this is the reason why grown-ups are continuously nagging at us to wash our hands properly. So that's it. Bye bye. Thank you so much.